squad. We're gonna get that bubble tea and
chicken. Yeah, they're getting bubble tea. So we have we're going in right now in the airport. So it's lit. Now we're on the escalator. It's a fam squad.
So now we're
look at
right here. We're like right here.
They say they have it.
Yeah. It's right here.
It's right here. We just have to walk that way.
Yeah,
keep going.
Mom, say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Jimmy.
Happy
it's
birthday.
Rewan Tom.
I'm not allowed to film people. That's not. Good thing it is, we found it. This is a dream come true. Wow. Oh, Dad. What? Shut up, LA!
Are you excited for me?
Yeah, I'm really happy for you, Mercy. This has been your lifelong dream.
I
so
know.
I'm really glad that you get to.
So can I get my Yari?
Vlog the picture.
We have it, and Dad's having a heart attack.
Because
why? $20-some for one fillet?
No, we got 12 chicken nuggets plus the sandwich plus fries.
That's one fillet that they cut it all up.
Oh yes, but no, about the parking.
Oh yeah, Mercy will pay the extra $4.75 for the second half.
But we won't because it hasn't been half an hour. That's why we are running with this. Okay.
So first we have Sprite. Then we have this. Then we have waffle fries.
5 seconds.
We have a sandwich. And we have the nuggets. So first we'll try the nuggets.
You appreciate the fresh air.
I'll try this.
This is this.
Well, no, wait.
But yeah. The middle kind of tastes weird.
Okay.
Like the meat?
Yeah.
Yeah, like the chicken from the Chick-fil-A.
Dad, what do you think?
Okay.
Is it really worth it? You know what? For being a chicken, nice. A fillet?
Nice. No, that'll be good. You guys are around the beginning of January too, right?
Yeah, I thought it was pretty average.
You didn't try it.
I tried the little nuggets. Yeah, I didn't try the burger thing. Didn't seem like it was
burger-like.
Yeah.
Well, it is made of chicken.
Apparently it was really good from the kid who said the middle tastes weird.
He said that it tasted good so Dad would try.
Oh, that one. Go. We are at TNT. I think it was not as good as I thought it would be. Honestly. Goodbye. Your ocean.